Ej, I'm tæt. Ej, my her. It was 10 eggs instead of buying the chocolate. Like,
why did you get the chocolate?
Hell.
Why didn't he knock the eggs off?
He didn't listen, we spent an hour chatting about this. I would been having
Mike, I don't eat eggs.
He said he wanted to make loads of cakes and then we've not got he bought the wrong flour so that the cakes won't rise.
He bought plain.
He's bought plain flour.
They don't have to shot in it anymore, they're like though.
No idea, man.
This is a disaster.
Oh. No idea.
Oh, we don't need to show it to him, we'll get his comeuppance.
Oh, I'm f***ing raging.
Oh, there's a flea on my
well,
bed.
Well, I'm raging, so I'm like, I'm not being funny, but you've all got peanut butter of all assholes. Juice, but he's got tea and coffee.
Oh, well, anyway, a majority of people want tea and coffee.
I don't know, but that's fine. But I all asked for was from juice.
He's not got potatoes.
No.
Oh, potatoes.
And they bought Rachel a packet of cornflakes. That's and they said, well, Rachel, cornflakes because she didn't want her eggs. That's why I wanted my chocolate instead of my eggs.
Favoritism. He's got Rachel cornflakes and does not.
Oh, he's not. Dog that he got Rachel cornflakes. He screwed us right over.